Word of God is living and operative and sharper than any two-edged sword and piercing even to the dividing of soul and spirit, both of joints and of marrow, and able to discern the thoughts and intents of the heart. Oh, the Word of God is living and operative and sharper than any two-edged sword and piercing even to the dividing of soul and spirit, both of joints and of marrow, and able to discern the thoughts and intents of the heart. For the Word of God is living and operative and sharper than any two-edged sword and piercing even to the dividing of soul and spirit, both of joints and of marrow, and able to discern the thoughts and intents of the heart. Oh, the Word of God is living and operative and sharper than any two-edged sword and piercing even to the dividing of soul and spirit, both of joints and of marrow, and able to discern the thoughts and intents of the heart.